Hello. Please choose a question.
Sir Stanford Fleming. What did I do?
I made the Canadian Intercontinental Railroad.
Oh, why did you do that? Do you know why?
I was always interested in trains.
Okay.
Circle back
on the way back. When were you born and when did you die?
I was born January 12th, 1827 and I died on July 22nd, 1915.
So Sir Stanford Fleming, you made the railway go across Canada. Do you think that made a big difference to Canada?
Yes, I think that helped the economy.
The economy, yeah. I think so. Thank you very much, Sir Stanford Fleming.